We see in the world, that there is some conflict between religions. And here in Tajikistan, we have also the same thing.
I think that the biggest challenge is to get to know itself, to know what is its national identity, where it wants to go, what type of development what it wants to reach, what strategy fits his specific needs. And I think that the biggest challenge right now for Tajikistan.
The task is to cross river as soon as quick as possible. Obviously the group starts crossing in the beginning by themselves, each group separately making their own way and stepping on each other. But after a certain time they realize that they will realize that combining resources and helping each other and cooperating will help them in everything.